Climate change has a disproportionately heavy toll on the well-being and rights of women and girls. We cannot ensure a sound future for our planet if we continue to ignore the inequality of women and the heavy burden of discrimination which holds back so many women. This is why it is so critical to implement the first gender action plan of the UNFCCC. Gender responsive climate action will support the just transition and promote sustainable development, including the fight against poverty. It will help to free women and other groups from entrenched discrimination. We need to build on this plan and help all stakeholders take active measures to ensure climate action that leaves no one behind. At COP24 and beyond, our UN Human Rights Office will be taking steps to promote respect for gender-responsive climate action.